Wolf had speculated that absorbing blast cores might expose some of your dormant powers.
All right, how do I activate them?
I think the key is to stress your body by using your powers in different ways.
So I just mix it up while I'm frying the militia? That's it?
Try it out. I spotted a squad hold up near your position.
Militia found themselves some more deviants. If you don't do something, those folks are gonna be target practice.
Don't shoot. I'll do what you want.
Please. These people notice when you treat them with respect like that.
Feels about right. You'll be fine. You'll be okay. Hold still, right?
Shabby, brother. Gonna miss your other lightning, though. Had a classic feel to it.
Switching back, be easy.
It stands to reason that your other powers should be able to grow in similar ways.
All right, this is great, Quo. I'll monkey around a bit, see what I can come up with.
Well, I'm glad you're making progress, Cole, because I'm not. I lost the trail on Wolf, and the clock is ticking. Once the militia get what they want out of him, he is as good as dead.
We ain't gonna take down the Beast without that guy. He's the whole reason we're here.
Calm down. If we can get Bertrand to talk, he'll know where Wolf is.
Who?
Joseph Bertrand, the leader of the militia. He's an elusive guy most of the time, but tonight he's giving a speech in front of St. Ignatius.
Don't think we got a choice.
Okay, time to meet Mr. Bertrand.
I was in your way.
Oh, I do apologize.
Oh man, that was awesome!